listen to me, please.
Stop! Why did you bring him here? You are not welcome here!
Wait! Baldur, come back! Talk to me!
You're doing, Mother! I am so sick of your constant meddling!
What you did to me!
What you did to me!
And shocks.
None of this.
Oh, shocks.
Mimir!
Sigrun? Brother, hold off.
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did. I tried to stop him any way I could.
There you go.
You served Odin from the day you met him to the day he put you in that tree. You saw me. You wanted his war.
Aye. Oh, shucks.
It is not her.
No, of course. You did what you must. Brother, the tree, it's pulling me in.
Come here.
Father, help me. He's a monster.
Atreus, I am coming.
What? Yeah.
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Why wouldn't you see him the way he wants to be seen?
I don't want to go back! He's a murderer!
All I had to do. Now he's mine!
I am here.
I'm not safe with him. Oh, Father, help me. He's a monster.
Oh, God.
I think it's over. Did we pass the test?
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still.
Kelpie. Don't see many of those in these parts.
She must be theirs.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely. Easy, girl. Easy. That's right. Good.
Care to talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.
That's a good lass. Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they keep children away from the loch by telling them a kelpie would drown them. Of course, no kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother?
There were the hippocamps. They serve the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject.
Whoa. Hello there.
Kratos, Freya, and Mimir's head. Enter the home of the Norns. Tentatively. They have finally reached their destination. Kratos speaks first.
I see my son.
You know the child is an Asgard. No, you see what all who search for us seek. To know the ending to your story.
Uy, what a spoiler.
To grunt. Oh, he fails. You come to us, piteous archetypes, seeking freedom from your scripts, as if knowing your lines would grant you the power to rewrite them.
Speak plain.
You will die, Kratos of Sparta.
You called him the destroyer of fate. There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Park.
The protagonists are speechless. They do not understand.
There is no grand design, no script. Only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born,
shut up!
Your prophecy said he would die a needless death, and he did. Because you could not let him go. Because he thirsted for revenge. And because you killed gods.
But what Kratos did, it was not out of hate.
Should I bring him a crown then? He still slays gods, but now he's sad about it? You are the sum of your choices, nothing more. And because your choices never change, you will learn that Heimdall intends to kill your son in Asgard, and you will do what you do best. And then Ragnarok.
The skies burn, the curtains fall. Exeunt omnes.
Again, he misses the point. Focusing on the second act to the exclusion of the final. A common mistake in storycraft.
We are leaving.
He stomps away, followed closely by Freya.
I enjoyed your story, Kratos. Pity it has to end so soon.
Well, that was educational.
Thank you.
steps in the dial.
Get in. Dito pa. Dito pa ang nais. Sabi lang.
Feel things getting more normal already.
Wait. That tree.
Well, isn't that interesting?
What is this?
That's the noose, brother. The one Odin hanged himself with. As part of his endless mad quest for secrets of life and death and what have you.
What are you doing?
It's a charged object, significant to Odin. Perhaps I'll find a use for it.
Brother, what they said about the boy
will not happen.
Oh, I agree.
It will not happen. We will not let it.
Of course we bloody won't. The question is how. You wouldn't seriously consider killing Heimdall, would you?
I will do what I must.
Oh, is that all?
You're wrong to dissuade him, Amir. You know Heimdall.
I grant you that he's a spiteful, vicious little shit.
And so loyal, Odin entrusted him with Gjallarhorn. If we have the chance to eliminate him before Ragnarok, we shouldn't hesitate.
Considering his powers of foresight alone, that is an if of mountainous size.
Ano, di natin siya masasama. Atat naman. Alam niya every move natin.
Supposing we're all perfectly comfortable plotting an assassination, and I, for one, am a mite rusty at that measure. We've got no way to reach Heimdall, and no way to kill him if we did.
I have killed gods greater than him.
I don't doubt that, brother, but it's hardly my point.
Oh, shucks. Another chest. Ano?
Look, I think we're missing the Nord's message. We've all got our tendencies, and yours is to run headlong into danger to protect the ones you love.
I do not intend to change. Not about that.
Why should you? Apparently my tendency is to kill the ones I love.
Freya.
I don't need you to comfort me. Either of you.
Their accusation was cruel. None of us believe.
The truth can be a cruel thing. Anyone care to argue with that?
No. But Baldur's fate had many causes. Prophecy among them.
How do you mean, brother?
There are many tales in my homeland of those who fulfilled prophecy by attempting to avoid it. So it was when Freya tried to protect Baldur. And so it was when I accused my son of going to Asgard.
And we agree. It'd be foolish to go after Heimdall.
No. If Heimdall must die for Atreus to live, then Heimdall must die.
How can you say that, knowing what you know?
Because if Heimdall is a threat to my son, I must act. It is
your nature. Well played, Norn.
be nice.
Decisions. Why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to. Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business here at the lake, though I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgar.
Your choice, brother.
If I don't have it, you don't need it. Always a joy to work on these. I'll disinfect my tools.
Fits.
Sure. Lumpira.
I'll heat up the forge.
Another gravestone, but this one's intact.
Aye, with a keyhole tailor-made for the helmet found. I was afraid of that.